Greetings and salutations. I am Lickador. The following video was pre-recorded during a live stream. There may be certain distractions, delays, and other such things that occur during this video. I do apologize for any improper or inconvenience that may occur during the video. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy. I want something for this. Zero fix transfer. That makes more sense. Okay. Extra space there. Okay. C0 or Valley City transfer. Zero food. That's not how you spell Seattle. Supply. C0 food. Doesn't really need anything beyond that, right? Yeah, like this one. Lumber Manchester, C0. Lumber Manchester. Yep. Get these things all set up because I want my cargo about the same, on the same page that I'm doing stuff on. Okay. Okay, so that's all set. Set you on the... Manchester... No. Reno Valley to Manchester. Because we need to bring slag from here to here. By you. 2, 3, 4, 5. Adjust my screen. That one. Okay. So now we're transferring from here to here and here to here. Okay. Bunch of good stuff to happen. So this now has bricks, which can be moved from here to there. How would be the best way to take the wood? I think it'd be a bus route. How do we get a bus route? I mean, I... Oh, forgot the end of the year. Or we take it by train from here to there. Which is acceptable, I would say. Okay. I need you, you. One station, lat, high speed. Pop you there. Hold on. Want to put oil on this route because it's right there. Yeah, what? We're being greedy. Okay, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, greed. 3. Pop you there. Okay. The length, maximum length, that thing. Okay. Third one's gonna get coal over here. They're gonna bring it here. We're gonna probably have a truck route for iron, bringing that here. Alright. Then we can have this thing actually start producing. A one, flip it. Second street connection on it. There you go. Okay. Grab you. $1 million. Okay. That's a decent train route. Not the greatest train route, but a decent. Okay, this one can't be done exactly the same. Because because it's gonna have that little thing there. Grab you. There you go. All right. Now for the other level of ridiculousness. Where's the best terrain to put this thing down on? About right here? Okay. Where am I? Is that 130? This is that. Okay. Okay. So these things never really touch each other. Not meant to. I don't know how you're deciding that kind of track works. No, it's wholly unnecessary, but that makes sense to me. As long as it makes a decent amount of sense, we'll do it. Pop you out there, pop you out there. Connect you. Connect you. There you go. All right. The other part of this. We don't really do anything with another set of tracks. I mean, we could get one depot to function for all that, but in general, it doesn't matter. There you go. This thing costs maybe 10k a month at most. No, probably only like a K. And we're worrying about millions. That's pretty low in terms of everything. Okay. Okay. That makes Memphis a lot more valuable. Means there's a reason to put a state car on this. This is the one we get set up first. UDU. This is CO. Oil. Montgomery. Supply. This is more or less crude. It's just crude. Alright. And then you don't really need that as well. Food in Seattle. Does not really ever go into Seattle. Or Valley City, okay. Not that, okay. Crude Montgomery. Buy you and then five wagons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set line, Crude Montgomery. Okay, that's set. Want like 6 million. I guess we need to upgrade. I'll need about 10 million. So we need to upgrade this stuff. Okay. Rather you pick up something than not pick something up. So we paid off about 500,000, okay. 500,000 less per month. You are my boxcar, okay. And you are my tanker. Add wagons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6.8, okay. Need roughly 7 million for the other half. It's like I don't want to borrow it, because I don't know I'll get it. System's working. Thing. Need to change you because you are gonna block the other guy. This guy's a lot faster than you. Add wagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Place. Thank you. Alright. You're my tanker. How full are you? No, not that full. You're carrying some bricks, okay. Do we have an ore cart? There it is. Basically losing me money right now. State car here. Easily put one from here to there. Then we can transfer wood from here to here. And then wood transfer from here to here. Oh, I like that idea. Okay. Get a view because it could be a problem. Grab you. That high speed. Pop you down. Give me a road connection. Good enough. Second street connection. Pop you down like that. I don't like that. And that's good enough. Trying to do. Okay. Like, how do you collide? There you go. Pop you there. Grab you. There you go. Maybe we need 10 million. Six, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay. Buy wagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here. Do you hear? C0 lumber. Montgomery. Okay. Alright, that's set. Yeah, it's getting these little inner cities connected that. Intra cities. I don't know. Alright, that'll be it for today. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good day. Thank you for watching this video. May your fortunes be good, and your day be great. Fare thee well.